Mills today also announcing she's put in a request for a major disaster declaration to help people impacted by last month's nor'easter. The request is specifically for people in Cumberland and York counties. The governor's office says in a letter to President Joe Biden, the costs from the storm expected to exceed $3.5 million. That includes debris removal, damage to roads and bridges, as well as emergency protective measures.